I'm gonna try to do it every Friday night now for streaming, okay? Let's see how it goes. Funny thing is, with my other characters, I was actually a lot higher character level
There's got to be
than
a
I am
way
with
to
this
find out what
character.
the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
I forget, did I get that golden chest last time I played? Let's go check real quick. We did, no big deal. Yep, I got it.
The Hive really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs.
Here's golden chest number two. Doesn't it seem like I'm... I don't know. I'm probably not paying attention to anything. Great, give me more freaking primary mana. How is it still attacking me? That was weird.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed.
I have bounties? Well, what other bounties do I have? Oh, that's not gonna happen for a little while. Now I'm playing by myself. And all my other friends are doing the raid, so I don't really have anybody to team up with that isn't working right now.
This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it. There it is.
Thank you.
Alright guys, and golden chest number 3 is over here. I can't remember where number 4 is at. Maybe it'll ring a bell later on. This is probably where I'm gonna die.
When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Dang, that was pretty hard.
Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
I had a sniper rifle and I was doing that with a freaking shotgun that I didn't get to use. Whoops. That was my bad. Now let's go to the tower first. When I was playing my Hunter and Titan and I was doing drops, I actually got some good gear for my Warlock that I can't use till I'm level 20, but once I do, I'll be ready. One thing I regret doing is that I actually had weapons for every level that were blue stacked in my vault, but I ran out of space and I also needed weapon parts, and so I had to salvage them, and now I don't have them for my freaking wizard. Warlock. Sorry.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
Destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is sent to guard a ritual site.
I wonder if I can make it there in time.
We'll challenge him first.
I was not far away. Up! Dead end, dead end, dead end, no! Oh, I'll die. Oh yeah, dead end. I'll die.
Right behind you.
Keep on them.
Thank you.
assholes.
Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer. Good work.
Give me 1 second. Oh, bad place. Cats are crying in my room. We have a dog at our house for the week, so I have to keep them in my room all week. They're not like
the ritual site is up ahead.
Nope.
This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready.
Wait, did I raise the difficulty when I came in here?
One down.
I did, right?
I'll lead us to the others.
I can't remember now. If I didn't, my bad, guys.
to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
I'll now know when I want to get in here if I change the level the right way. I did, okay. No.
Is close. I could feel its power.
Oh, I forgot I'm doing this one. I am so gonna die. So am I gonna die before the bounty? Yeah, I'm gonna die before the bounty. Okay.
Clear them out.
Nope. I got stupid. No, I don't have to worry about dying now. Oh wait, yes I do. It restarts. No. can't complete this mission, guys, I'll either do some crucible to level up, or I'll try to find somebody. Even though if I do that, it'd be a really short stream, and I'd feel bad. Depends on how crucible is today, because crucible can get on my nerves. Sorry, was typing. Where's this warlock at? Wizard.
Clear them out.
Casper, buddy, it's okay. Only 6 more days. I know. Alright guys, I'm actually sorry, but I wasn't able to stream as long as I wanted to, but I'm gonna stop here for today. We will try this again. Since I did a short stream, I might actually do one again through midweek. Whenever I play as this character, I will be streaming, so don't think you'll miss anything. Alright? Peace.